Hey, good morning, everybody. Today, the G-Man is going to do some kind of smoke. Two Cornish hens and probably some asparagus. But the good thing about it is bacon. Everything is better with bacon. Let's see. Take the little birdies out of the wrapping. Just take them right out. Yep. I've been letting them thaw out for a bit, so just get them ready to get cut open. And it's, now I'm not gonna stuff them. It's gonna take even longer. So just want to get these out. Nice little bird. Nice little birdie. Another nice little birdie. Yeah. I'm not gonna touch anything with my finger to this thing. It is raw chicken. And our water here is very hot. Right about now is when I wouldn't be able to stand it with my bare hand. But I'm turning it down a little bit. Rinse the chicken off. Always rinse these off. You never know. And of course, go inside. Well, there is another ice cube. And if it seems like it, the sound goes down and comes back up, that's because I have the cameras on. I haven't turned the sensitivity of them off yet, which I'm going to do shortly. Might have to go down to Ace and get these like little cans you stand them on like that. Yeah, I think I am going to go down there and get them. And I got my caddy buddy. I wanted to maybe do a review on that as soon as I get it out and run around with it a little bit. Plan on using these quite a bit, so